桃李，春风一杯酒。江湖夜雨，十年灯。我年少时曾何等意气风发，而今只得栖身于这凄苦之地呀。黄金白璧买歌笑，一醉累月亲王侯。啊，李太白呀，李太白，恰如我今日一般。月是深处萧瑟处，月是难忘少年去，一夕出入天花明，万壑渡尽一纵身。
人生得意须尽欢，莫使金樽空对月。诗已情，剑已情，
笔情。
任他命途多舛，豪情自在心间，舒筋斩脉。
长铁大纳，风声鼓荡，恰如我青春年少。
肆意洒脱，
也有一波三折，缠绵环绕，浓淡枯湿相得一张，刚柔相济，虚实相生。
刚柔相济，虚实相生。
书为精华，急缓起伏，奇绝多变。
人生若此，潮起潮落，千姿百态，
处心意于法度之中，寄妙理于豪放之外，
从心所欲不逾矩。雄浑
满纸烟云， 心意不可尽，情意不可及。呼儿成归，兼此辞，寄君千里，遥相依。
Looking at the artwork displayed on the large screen, how can we appreciate it from the perspective of calligraphy and understand its artistic value?
Huang Tingjian's this piece, Li Bai 忆旧游, is Huang Tingjian's a standout work.
Huang Tingjian's calligraphy piece, Li Bai's Recollecting, Former Companionship, is undoubtedly one of his representative works.The strong tension conveyed in this piece creates a fusion of visual and emotional sensations. The brushstrokes are vigorous and dynamic, complementing the artistic conception of the poem. 可以讲相得益彰。
这个诗是一个什么样的诗？
我 What kind of poem is it? I think this poem combines both conformity and wildness. If you look at the structure of this poem, you will find that it's very rigorous.It describes the four times Li Bai and his friend Yuan Yan met, traveled together, and then separated. The structure is well organized, while the emotions expressed are unrestrained.
又很狂放。
我在看的时候啊
When I was looking at it, I couldn't take my eyes off a few characters. Could you tell us about the first character in the third line?
出入啊
is 出入 actually two characters.The upper part of the character, Chu, is missing, and the stroke of Chu directly connects with Ru, which is very bold and stylish. This is characteristic of Huang Tingjian's calligraphy. In cursive script, we emphasize the transformation of form and the use of dots and strokes to convey emotions. In this work by Huang Tingjian, his use of dots and strokes is expressive. For example, in 清风吹歌,The three dots of the character Qing creates a sense of lightness and a well-structured form. The harmonious relationship between the left and the right parts of the character, as well as the tension created by the overall structure, all have a very modern aesthetic appeal. This kind of feeling reflects his advocacy for embracing tradition, while expressing a modern and contemporary outlook, which was quite innovative for that time.
一种面貌。
我们书法里面有碑配和帖配，苏东坡、米芾大多数属于是帖配。
In Chinese calligraphy, there is the stele school and script school. Most calligraphers like Su Shi and Mi Fu belong to the script school, while Huang Tingjian belongs to the stele school. He also learned seal script and clerical script, which provided him with groundbreaking new resources that were completely different from previous calligraphers' approaches. This was his innovation. For example, when we look at his script, it may appear to be a cursive script at first glance, but each stroke is executed with the round and rolling techniques of seal and clerical scripts, exuding the essence of ancient Chinese calligraphy.This is his artistic style, which is achieved by not being mediocre. How did he achieve this? Huang Tingjian emphasized the importance of having moral principles and comprehending the works of wise and virtuous individuals. Only then can your calligraphy be truly valuable.
Now it's time for the writing session. Let's write Huang Tingjian's famous work, 松风阁帖。
松风阁帖。
Professor Shen, do you think 松风格帖 is suitable for beginners to practice?
我觉得呢, 从艺术风格上来讲, 松风格是一件...
In terms of artistic style, I think 松风格帖 is very distinct and unique.
从后人来学的角度上来讲呢, 往往学了黄庭坚...
When studying the work, one often finds himself overwhelmed by Huang's influence. His unique characteristic long strokes are relatively easy to grasp, but it's difficult to break free from them.
但是呢,摆脱啊,
if you break free, then you are no longer imitating him, therefore studying him requires talent.
学他是要有天分。
Let's take a look at some work by calligraphy enthusiasts.